everyone. Today I will develop ideas in speaking part 3 about films and movies. I have 7 questions. Question 1, do you think watching films have any educational benefits? Well, I agree with the views that watching film can educate people in some fields, such as by learning a lesson after the film, people can live better, can avoid some mistake. Indeed, you know, films also teach people how good manners and, you know, good virtues in their life. Question 2, in what ways are documentary films and films only for entertainment different? So I think documentary films have some factors that affect people in various ways. Mention about their objective. Normally, the content based on historical events or some, you know, facts about life, and it helps people understand more deeply about what happened in the past, and they can have a deep understanding about that. Question 3, why do you think documentary films are not so popular? They're not so popular because they are difficult to make. At this moment, we also live in modern life with modern things, and it's quite difficult to find some old things, ancient information, and develop it in some scenes. So we don't have so many kinds of many documentary films in comparison with other type of films. Question 4, how are movies and real life different? Well, the big difference is that some things in the movies is also nicer than the real life. And what happened in the real life is sometimes unexpected. And in movies we still have the content and develop it, and so it makes people feel happier. So it is not happen as the real life. Question 5, do men and women like to watch the same kinds of films? Men and women have their own interest, and I think that men tend to watch action movies while women love humorous comedy films and romantic films. Question 6, do different age groups like the same kinds of film? Different age group prefer different kind of films. Mention about children, most of them love cartoon, but when we grow up, maybe become teenagers, most of them love musical films, and when you get adults, you tend to watch different kinds of films. Question 7, do you like any particular film star, or why, and why? Well, I'm a big fan of Tăng Thanh Hà, who is an actress in Vietnam. Actually, at this moment, she isn't in any films because she stars her own business and focus on that. But you know, long time ago, I think that lots of people love her action and love her style too. Yeah, she is a very good actress, and you know, have a warm hearted to do some kind of charities in my country. Yes, that's all about this topic. Thank you.